Five people I never heard of
before.
I was like, oh, this is some bullshit.
Must have been Dan Raphael.
Yeah, somebody behind this, man. Somebody don't like me just yet, but, you know, I can't worry about that.
I
don't worry about who's going to be when I'm playing or watching, but I just feel like someone's been watching for a long time but they never fought me. That's how I feel. I'm not saying he does or not. I'm just saying that he's been. I've been on his radar, but it just never happened.
That's pretty sad.
Something better.
Were you waiting for the call? Like, you just kept waiting for the phone to ring and said that they was.
When I met with Shishay, I really thought like they were setting that up because I was the cool main event, he was the main event, and I had a great win. And then me going to 147, I'll be like the smaller guy, so I thought like he would pick me, but it never happened.